Kezdte kis ismét egy kis Mass Effect Andromeda. Ez a Cat Fusion Armor. De kette ugyanaz.
That looks like Cat Salvage. Be careful, Ryder.
Hol látod?
Thank you.
Hogy a faszom? Thank you. Oh, wait, I don't see. There's no cave to go along. Én már de repente a lábát is megkérünk. Ja, ez konkrétan nem egy csoda elmutatja. Ha jó. Az eltűnt kiutatók, vagy mi a fasz?
Sent his go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Welcome back.
Az Ericssonba kell menni, mert utoljára csak. Milyen vagy olyan a kutatóban jött keresztül?
This is where the human arc first entered Helios.
Heck of a wake-up call. Anomaly detected.
That's not an anomaly, yeah. Anomaly localized.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
And csillag hajó roncs.
Shuttle spotted. Drifting. It sustained catastrophic electrical damage.
That's the research vessel Dr. Aradona informed us of. There are no life readings within.
She'll want to know.
So I need to write the letter.
Up something.
Nicht mehr da,
Shields launched. We've got a crater.
Egy kráter, és mi van vele? Tapasztalati pont. Megyik a már. Itt nincs semmi. Azt írod, egy hatalmas fagyos virág. Habitat 7. A terrorbolygó rétünk legelőző.
Picking up something. Probe away. Satellite detected. I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Egy aluminium van. Smart each. Segíts, Dr. Hammering, tudod.
Probe away. Getting a scan.
Plugin. far. Az így üstökös, nem?
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Geometric graph. Yeah, top bullet into the Nokia.
I'm picking up something.
Me as well, me. Did.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Graphite, what you say? Igen, lesz a kamera. Most legyen ilyen szín. Alapértelmezett. A páncélzat. De van egy is a kokonnet. Vannak a két főnt.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshad's team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think his... Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Ryder, I will meet you at Darpalev.
Full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
There's a vault here and it's working. I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos. Ah.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I don't know about this, Jarl. It's risky letting a stranger wander about Havarl. You know the dangers.
I offered to accompany her, but she doesn't want my help.
Leon, his detail.
This is them. The ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kirin Dalls, lead scientist at Dar-Palev.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault, and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Check it out. Reset. Job that was the command. Was a ticket, well, that's a constant number.
Are you sure you don't want me to come with you? I don't think it's wise for you to be in Angaran territory without an Angaran escort. I know Havarl. That, and you're already in danger of being shot on sight by Rokar.
He's got a point. Relax, Mom. I know how to handle myself.
He loves
Mom.
You. Mama.
If I can't go with you, we should keep in contact on comms.
Tell me more about Havarl.
Our histories point to Havarl being the homeworld of the Angara. We built a civilization here, and then spread throughout the cluster. Then the Scourge came and destroyed it all. It took time, but we recovered.
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
If it gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring, assuming you mean well. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Kett.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
What villa?
These house guests, I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators, too many to face alone.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Well, I mean, there's the one.
no transports available. Emergency support for cat attacks. What?
Sorry, I'm clearly in the wrong place.
You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, you can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the Repository of History, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
Why did you come here from Aya?
Kieran's team found some remnant relics while digging around the old ruins. I was sent to collect them for the repository. It shouldn't have taken more than a day. But things never go according to schedule, do they?
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here? Oh no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk. I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
Remnant room.
You mentioned remnant ruins. Are there lots of remnant here?
Yes. If you've been out in the jungle, you might have seen some of it. We think the ruins were part of a vast remnant complex. We've seen evidence of hallways that wound through the area, both above and below the ground. Generations ago, our people took shelter in what we found here. That's how Polef was established.
Were there no hostile remnant machines?
None, according to the histories. We found artifacts, of course. Bits of things that we could study. But they say it was like moving into an empty home.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Magnesium, silicon, titan. Non mi hanno detto che Ricavo la pianta nera e semi di consolera.
Pathfinder, this is Rochelle V. We're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Michelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is, there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Teraz uzatwieram się koło tego. comfy chair. Yeah, I did a minute.
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading and done. You did it.
And you were ready to give up.
I'll never let bad odds deter me again. If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
on the lookout for Rokar and Garen fanatics. They hate all aliens and will likely shoot on sight.
Charming.
Hát jó, hogy itt van a faszomba bújja fedezékbe, vagy a bukó vagy. Átmentél robot érte abba. Sziasztok, puf, puf, puf. Nem, hogy megfogja, nem. Puf. Azt adom, hogy mászik fel, vagy e felé.
can't tell me.
Epoch többen a második kalapácsot egy természetes gáz mellé raktok. Hát az kösz, az fogja.
I don't know what caused that fire, but let's be careful.
need for lock one. Csak fal van, fal. Yeah. Kiko should follow Egregot. Itt kell száll a körbe, körbe pedig. Köpköd! Szeretelem a bogarat érteni. Valahol egy átja. Megszólaltott nem akarom. Kevés felezéke, ott be az meg csomag. Ezt a kibeszélési ajtót miért nem lehet kinyitni? Mert csak fejelget épázni, ahhoz, hogy felmenni. Faszomba lett itt állva. Nem lehet áttörni a parancsot. Azt akartam volna. Egy kibaszott ajtó, amin nem akartam. Amin vagyok. Yeah.
Any news of the Moshi?
I'm afraid not.
What is it?
Jal said he worked for the Moshi?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the Monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshi Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
I should get going.
Be careful.
Neki baszott falon nem lehet átmenni valamit. Ajtós nyílt. Faszomban van ez egy két között ijár, az még meg körbejárt át, mint sem. Itt fal, ott fal, bazd meg. Egy kibaszott ajta, ahogy az se reagálva alakítod semmit. Itt keringedjük körbe-körbe. Hát de oké, de van ezt a kibaszott ajtó nem. Ez jelzi nekem. bilmiş olsun. Deixa eu ver o que é que eu vou fazer. Eu vou fazer isso. Eu vou fazer isso. Eu vou fazer isso. Eu vou fazer hogyha azt, ami írt közben, amit kiváltottam a fejpontot, az milyen messze.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Azt nem dobod, amit szeretnék. Csak festést választ az a
Okay,
Platon.
Don't consume anything you see. Not in this area.
Thanks, Jar.
Here they come!
I'm gonna guess those mushrooms aren't edible.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
This planet's weird.
Hiányzik még két különböző jel.
Need more glyphs.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Ilyen nincsen. De ez már van. Ebben a sorban akkor az nem lehet. Ez oké. Okay. Kis sudoku. Itt melyik bő nincsen, ugye? Ez nem lehet, mert ez már egyben sorban van. Vese. Ez még lehet. Nem. Vese lehet. Vese. Ez már igen. Ez függőleg is én visszatésen nem tudom, hogy csak egyszer az öröpre. És a jó kalkulátor, hogy nem ez, már van, már se lehet.
Reading of the monitors and Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere. What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back.
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
Now that they've woken up, I'm not sure they like me, but they're on their way back to Dar Palev.
That's good news. You should come too. Kiran looks like she wants to talk to you.
Devisa Kiran Davos. Thank you.